YouTube family, it is I, the Papa Smurf, coming to you, December 5th, 2021. What's that? Really? You don't say. It's somebody's birthday today. And they requested a song. So guess what? I will perform my duty. Not number two. I will say a song. Ooh, duty. Ooh, diggity, diggity. COPD family. Oxygen machines turned off. I've also walked down the hallway and back up again. Oxygen level 96. Heart rate is 102, 101. 100, down, 99. you know how long it takes the heart to catch up. Going, okay, we got enough oxygen to keep them alive. Let's slow down a little bit. Speaking of staying alive, I got a letter from my one insurance, my secondary insurance, and the lung doctor sent them the deals of paying for a surgery they want to do. Yeah. This insurance company sent me a nice letter saying, look, we are not your primary insurance. And seeing that you have a primary insurance, we only cover what your secondary insurance covers. Like, yeah, I know this. Why did they do? So I got the dates that they want have covered down, so, and it's looking like they're wanting to do this lung surgery around December 27th, according to the paperwork. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. It's got to get approved through the main insurance first. So, see if it happens. Anyways, happy birthday! Janis Neville. How old is she today? She is that old. I'm old enough to know better, yet still young enough to learn. And I've learned too much already in this life. Yeah, 96, 97, the heart rate. Okay, raise down a little bit. I'm going to swing this back around. Ooh, I put the words over here. Okay, hang on while I do a set change here, okay? You ready for this set change? Hang on. Turn you that way. Turn you this way. Pull you back that way. Put you up that way. And I think... new keyboard's too long. Oh. Yeah, okay. I'll get to you. Well, Papa Smurf's got some cleaning to do. Take a sip of coffee. Yeah, it's not too bad of a day here. It's in the 30s, 40s, somewhere around there. It's nice. So, y'all wondering what song Janis wants to hear for her birthday? Well, it's an Elton John song, so I'm going to hurt myself again. Love Elton, but who? His songs. Again. Got right there. And I can do about it. Okay, Elton John. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. In 3, 2, like, share, subscribe, comment below so I built on it. Yoo-hoo!
When are you gonna come down? When are you gonna land? I should have stayed on the farm. I should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. The chorus too young to be singing. The blues. So goodbye, yellow brick road, where the doctor of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plow. Back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny back toad. Oh, I finally decided my future lies beyond the yellow brick road. What do you think you'll do then? I bet they shoot down the plane. I'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics to set you on your feet again. Maybe you'll get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tidbits like you on the so goodbye, yellow brick road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plow. Back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny back toad. Oh, I finally decide my future lies beyond the yellow brick road. I don't know where we'll be, I hope it's a funeral. Keep traveling.
Happy birthday, Janice.